exactly which skit that was from.
Yeah, Rock Notes from the Contractual Obligation album. So it was, what was it? Rex Stardust Electric Triangle for Ted the Wet Sprocket had to have an elbow removed following their recent worldwide tour of Finland.
Well, I mean,
it was, yeah, we were going to get a really cool name, and then we thought that would be hilarious while we thought about a cool name, and then a year passed, and we were stuck with it.
So glad I asked. And it said that you were 14 when you started the group. I just imagine you, like, lying in your family bed and thinking, oh, I think I'll start a group now. How did it really come to be?
I was a freshman in high school, was in theater, and met the rest of the band in our town and Oklahoma.
Nice.
So Thornton Wilder and Rodgers and Hammerstein. And, Todd, the guitarist, lived a couple blocks from me. He had a car, so I could get a ride home instead of having to bike or walk.
And important.
He had a cool record collection, and we just started writing songs together.
Nice. And the rest is history. Glen has a new release coming out May 4th on Compass Records. And let's hear a song,
yeah,
Glen.
Yeah, sure. Well, the earth is flat and grass don't grow. The northeastern winters, they hardly ever snow. There's no price to love, and there never was. Nobody's gonna get hurt. The kids don't need a thing, and they always do the dishes. The laundry does itself, and we are granted all our wishes. And if it's meant to be, it's easy, and nobody's gonna get hurt. The highway wasn't made for leaving. Whiskey wasn't made for regret. Smoke in my lungs makes it easier to breathe. Broken hearts will always mend. I will always feel this way. I will never leave your side. I won't lose myself to fear or lose you to my pride. I will speak less often, I will speak the truth. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Highway wasn't made for leaving. Whiskey wasn't made for regret. Smoke in my lungs makes it easier to breathe. Broken hearts will always mend. Nobody, nobody, nobody's gonna get hurt. Nobody, nobody, nobody's gonna get hurt. Lovers don't lie, time is merciful. We were always gonna stay young and beautiful. And I will shoulder all the blame if we can't make this work. So nobody's gonna get hurt. Nobody's gonna get hurt. The highway wasn't made for leaving. Whiskey wasn't made for regret. Smoke in my lungs makes it easier to breathe. And if you love someone enough, it never ends. Nobody, nobody, nobody's gonna get her. Nobody, nobody, nobody's gonna get her.
Glen Phillips here on KGNU. That's a beautiful song, deeply personal and introspective, as the new album is purported to be, swallowed by the new, a 2016 solo album now released by Compass Records and featuring that beautiful song. Anything you want to say about that song?
Wrote that with Laurie McKenna. I've been reading a lot of David White, and he talks a lot about heartbreak being the inevitable byproduct of loving things deeply, because everything changes, and just of something we try to avoid as if we'll be able to.
I read that your release was about learning to face changes, so
yeah,
it sounds so about right.
It fits in with that, I just like the idea of a song called Nobody's Gonna Get Hurt that was all lies.
Yeah, exactly. Well, if you love that, which I do, you can see Glen Phillips tonight at eTown Hall in a special full-length concert, actually, not your usual eTown. And Swallow Hill will be featuring him Saturday night down in Denver. You listen to KGNU. We've got Glen Phillips here in our studio, and how about another song?
Yeah, sure.
I'm leaving Old Town with no direction, learning how to be alone, learning how to stand on my own two feet. I'm getting good now. A recollection, hollow as a sparrow bone, mythic as the stories our parents told. It's getting colder, days are shorter, it's not the season for the road. Blow out the candle, pack up your bedroll, I think it's time to go. I'm leaving Old Town, I'm bags and boxes, hand-me-downs and borrowed rooms, still hoping to be loved anew. I need a new town where no one knows me, no one heeds a thing I do, no one's ever heard of you. It's getting colder, days are shorter, it's not the season for the road. Blow out the candle, pack up your bedroll, I think it's time to go. Up your bedroll, I think it's time to go. I'm leaving Old Town, I'm leaving Old Town, I'm
beautiful song, Glen Phillips. What's the name of that song?
Leaving Old Town.
Oh, and is that from Swallowed by the New?
That it is.
As well? We're here with Glen Phillips, who will be performing tonight at eTown. I read that you had done a collaboration with Nickel Creek. Is that right?
Yeah, I did an album, a while ago. It was 2001, I think, called Mutual Admiration Society.
Yeah, what was that all about?
That was just about having an excuse to record a couple songs together. I think we recorded the whole thing in 3 days. We did it in my garage. And then I did another record that was kind of most of the Watkins Family Hour people, kind of the Largo crowd with Sean and Sarah Watkins and Luke Bulla, and that was called Works Progress Administration.
Nice.
Put that record out, I guess, getting close to 10 years ago now.
Yeah, I saw I'm With Her the other night, the Boulder Theater.
Yeah, so good.
Wonderful group.
Amazing.
Featuring Sarah Watkins, formerly of Nickel Creek. Are they still playing together?
They do the occasional thing. I think they decided they would just debut the occasional song on Chris's show.
I was going to say, Chris is pretty busy.
Maybe not do a full. Chris is the busiest human being I have ever met. I cannot believe he does so much and he's still so prolific.
Of course, he's the host of Prairie Home Companion now. So,
no longer Prairie Home.
The artist
formerly known as Prairie Home Companion.
Yeah, what is it called?
Live From Here or something?
Oh, no wonder I can't find it.
Yeah, no, they changed the name.
That makes sense. Okay. Glen Phillips has quite a touring schedule. You played Fort Collins last night. How did that go?
It was great. I had a really good time. Really cool theater there. Great audience.
So good.
I was happy.
And E10 Hall in Boulder tonight, Swallow Hill in Denver, Colorado Springs, Sunday night. This man is busy. Let's hear another song.
Okay. I'll go. This is from the old band. So.
We spotted the ocean at the head of the trail. Where are we going? So far away. Somebody told me this is the place where everything's better and everything's safe. Walk on the ocean, step on the storms. Flesh becomes water, wood becomes bone. Half an hour later, we packed up our things, said we'd send letters, and all of those little things. Seen that already, forgotten we care. Walk on the ocean, step on the stones. Flesh becomes water. Step on the stones, flesh becomes water. Don't even have pictures, just memories to hold. Grows sweeter each season as you slowly grow.
Nice to hear that acoustic version of that song. Of course, we're used to it by Toad the Wet Sprocket, Glen Phillips' group. How long ago did Toad the Wet Sprocket break up?
We broke up in, I want to say, 97, and then we got back together in 2003 or
something. So it's been a while. You put out 8 albums together, and now 3 as a solo artist.
That's actually, I put out at least 5 or 6 as a solo artist. If you count the EPs and the live albums, I think I've put out 9. Anyway.
And do you miss the band at all? Or, I mean, it's a completely different experience.
Like I said, we've been playing together again since 2003. We're doing a summer tour. We're going to be actually in Fort Collins and Arvada, in August, I believe.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah, we've been touring for over a decade again, and we just kind of, we'll take a year off here and there. We put out an album a few years ago, but it's not the ongoing central part of our life. It's like a really, it's a nice summer job at this point.
You enjoy your solo career?
Yeah, I like having some flexibility and I like changing things up. And so it's been, I think when Toad was all that any of us did, it was a little overwhelming. And then now we just have these nice balanced lives.
And you have a daughter in Boulder, right?
Yeah, my oldest daughter lives here.
That's kind of nice.
Yeah.
We'll see her tonight at the concert. And that's at eTown on Pine Street and about 16th. And it's a full concert featuring Glen Phillips. Thanks so much. It was great having you here.
Thank you. It's just wonderful
to hear you and to hear you live. And you're listening to KGNU, Boulder, Denver, and Fort Collins.